question is, why did our heroine risk life and limb for an old private eye?
I'm tracking a murderer. The bastard who shot my husband, took my baby. I don't even have a clue who he is or where he's gone.
So you need a little angel of vengeance, huh? Well, I don't usually go after blood money, but I guess I can make an exception. I've been cooped up in